Monday was a busy day at St Margaret's. Our forbidding front wall started to disappear, while several tons of concrete arrived. By the end of the day, we had a concrete base for our new parish centre floor. And we can see parts of our church that have been hidden for years.